Head now to this weekend. Pride Fest is coming to the capital city. Providence's festival to celebrate the LGBTQ community is actually considered one of the top 7 in the world.
Danielle, Pride in Rhode Island is really nothing new. The city has been holding festivities like this for 43 years, and this weekend, tens of thousands of people are expected downtown.
Your teeth are really fucked up.
Yeah, I know.
It's like extremely, like, just grotesque.
She likes meth!
It's hard to look at.
Bad things to your teeth! Mommy shouldn't smoke meth anymore. It makes me sad.
Sorry. It's really good.
Can I get a hug?
Sure.
Just don't open your mouth again, okay?
I don't want to touch you.
Thank you.
I just wanted to see if you would do it. You guys want some hot dogs? No? Really?
What if they need me?
We're not.
You're bullying me again. I told you to not bully me. What's your problem? You're no fun. I'm gonna take my friend and go. Let's get out of here.
He hit me really hard.
Round one, fight.
You guys aren't weird freaks. You're cool, you're normal. You're so normal, you're probably going to a Honda dealership to finance a 2018 Honda Civic. Because you're a typical American couple. And we love it, right? Am I right, guys? I don't want to presume that you're guys, but am I right that we love it? We love it.
A local veteran putting his life on the line again, this time to save a dog. That little guy right there. Iraq War veteran
Sam Hyde
saw the dog get hit on I-470. He darted across several lanes of traffic to try and save it. KBC9,
John Pellick
is live in Lee's Summit with this amazing rescue.
He's got a little puppy. Try some kettle corn. There's nothing more American and wholesome than kettle corn. Why don't you guys want to try some kettle corn?
We're on our way to get tested.
You're on your way to get tested? I thought all the... Oh, okay. All right.
Hey, there's another puppy.
There we go. So what are you guys into? Not aside from this. Like TV shows, you watch any shows? I'm kind of committed to this whole following you thing now. I can't really stop. I'm trying to figure out some way to get a punchline out of this, some way to make this funny.
I don't know.
Why not? But you're his puppy. Shouldn't he speak for you?
No.
He wants to make it funny. He wants to get a punchline. Yeah, you do. I would never let my puppy talk back to me like that. I can't hear you. I can bother people all I want. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm doing.
Storage
for 2 hours.
Yeah.
Get out of people's faces. Updated my
journal. Let's go find them.
That's it.
Let's go find Yana.
Superpowers do you have? You have AIDS resistance?
Her superpower is having really hairy arms.
You have bodybuilder arms. You have a ball game on your forearms? Don't do that. It doesn't work though.
Yeah.
You want to cut off some of his hair and just glue it to your forearms or something like that?
Yeah.
I have
no clue.
Yeah.
You're not taking enough steroids.
Yeah.
When's the last time you bench pressed? How much you squat?
You're both fat, disgusting pigs.
This is funny.
Fucking gross looking, like.
Diabetes is really funny.
Fat, disgusting hog slobs.
You're gonna have herpes now.
You guys are nasty.
Hey, that's assault.
You're a fat, disgusting slob. Dump the other bottle on me. Dump the other bottle on me.
Good, come on, do it.
Fat hog.
He gets off an abuse, it's just his thing.
Fat, disgusting hog.
Using some terminology to some people. All I'm going to ask you to do is just keep your opinions to yourself.
Oh, no problem. Yeah. Right. No, we were just chatting, and I think that they just
More than one person heard you say this stuff and came
to
us.
I think maybe they got confused.
All I'm going to do is ask you to kind of keep your
No problem. Yeah,
to yourself,
of course.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
Did you just throw some water at yourself?
No, she threw water on me.
Probably a reason for that. She did that, right?
No, not that I know of.
Just if you don't mind, all right?
No, of course, man. We're just having a good time. Just hanging out. No, I got you, man. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Yeah, have a great day.
Are you going this way?
Huh?
Going this way?
No, we're just kind of hanging. Just kind of walking around. Kind of want to talk to these fat people. I want to ask them why so many fat people are disgusting and gross. Can I ask you guys a question? Why are so many people here like morbidly obese and like just disgusting? Do you know why? Do you know why? Are you a doggy? Are you a doggy? I like your cape. It looks really cool. I'm not a doggy, I'm a human.
I'm
we kind of use you as an oak tree, Sam.
Other. What's your favorite thing about Powerpuff Girls? What do you like about Powerpuff Girls? Or Powerpuff Girls? You like Blossom?
Yeah.
Because it's a show for like little toddler girls?
It's an inspirational show for toddler girls.
And you like it because?
Because Powerpuff Girls are cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. You like pacifiers too?
What was that?
You like pacifiers and stuff like that? Like.
The only exit is at the end of a noose.
Yeah.
Your skin is very dark. I said your skin's very dark.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, man.
Appreciate it.
I got you, homie.
What's that?
Have a good one. It's an insulin pump. I'm diabetic, yeah.
Up here?
Yeah, man. It sucks.
Yeah, he's got brain diabetes. Yeah. Me too.
Have a good one, man.
That's a joke.
Have a good one, man. No, I'm serious.
You're a veteran, bro.
Oh,
yeah,
veteran?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's Devon.
Yeah.
Storm.
Yeah, I feel you, man.
Yeah. I served. I killed 20. 20 Hajis to watch them bleed out. I killed kids in Iraq.
That's not good.
Yeah, I mean, they made me do it. I was just following orders, so I felt bad about it, but it's like, you know, as a gay veteran, it's just really hard sometimes to, you know, get people
understand. That's a crazy handshake you guys got.
It's really cool, you know. And what's your name, by the way?
Rob.
Yeah, my name's Mike, by the way.
Jan's assaulting this guy. He's not letting go of his arm. He keeps touching people and stuff.
Who?
Jan.
Okay, yeah. Excuse me, yeah. Are you a veteran? Cool, man. Well, later, dude.
You can't do that. You can't like grab people and like touch, put your arms around them and stuff. I think you have a really cool cape.
Wow, is that a GoPro?
Yeah, we're filming.
Oh no.
And all the bench pressing I do.
Yeah, can you go? I don't care.
You don't?
I'm really
jealous.
Much really
care.
You can
cool.
We're waiting in line. I'm waiting in line.
Okay.
I'm hungry.
All right,
I like your gut. Your gut looks really nice.
Shut the fuck up. I'm fucking hurting myself.
We got this on film, so there.
Thank you.
We'll post it on the Activist Network.
Get your kindergarten club and get out of here, okay? Goodbye, ladies.
Come on, let's go.
You look really nice today. You're welcome. How are you? Good. I'm doing really good. How about you?
Good.
Good.
I like your tats, man.
Has your day been good?
Yeah, it's been alright.
It's good. I like your tattoos.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Is that a Fitbit?
Yeah.
Yo, I got one too.
Yeah.
Swag.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is fun. What are you doing? You're threatening me. Why are you threatening me? You're menacing me with your fist. Big fat fist. You're gonna get that big fat meaty fist. It'll probably smell really bad afterwards. You're gonna have to take a shower or something.
Yeah, you're really fat and gross to look at. You look like you stink.
You're welcome. Do you have diabetes? Could you give me some?
You look like you smell really bad.
It's just yeah. I'm sorry. No,
I'm not kidding. I think you're fat and gross.
This is an intervention. We're from Weight Watchers, the blogging crew. Okay? We gotta give you an intervention.
I'm sorry that your lines are so sad.
You look like you're about to destroy that chair, like it's made out of like wicker or something. Your big, fat, bulbous Jabba the Hutt body is about to send that chair into smithereens. I hope you can walk 5 feet without getting tired. I can walk around, I don't have to take a break. What's on your arm there? What is that? Let the tears come out.
What do you think about Syria?
Let the tears come out. What's on your arm?
What do you think about Syria? Let's have a real conversation.
You're so
sorry for bullying you. Can you forgive me?
could you shut the fuck up, okay? We're trying to talk over there. You guys are being really loud. Can you just be quiet? Thank you. Appreciate it. Thanks. I said, can you guys shut the fuck up, please? Guys are being really loud.
No,
I want you to shut the fuck up.
No, you shut the motherfucking fuck up. I came here to turn the fuck up, so I'm not gonna shut the fuck up. I know you're not crying.
It's an insulin pump. I'm diabetic. It's my insulin pump.
You guys want some dogs? You guys, you want a hot dog?
No. You suck that, baby.
No. I don't do that.
You should probably do that.
Why do you guys yell so much? Is that a gay thing or like a...
Hey.
Can you shut the fuck up, please?
You're pissing me off. You're
gonna hit me? You're gonna hit me? You're gonna hit me? You're gonna hit me?
Okay, I want you to think long and hard about this. Frank is about to ask this member of Aladdin's community a question that starts with can you shut? Now, using your strong, fast, and healthy synapses stored in that big, strong brain of yours, I want you to answer what you think Frank says next. Is it 1. Can you shut down terrorism in the Middle East 2? Can you shut back CIA codename for convince someone to commit an act of terror? 3. Can you shut the fuck up? Or 4. Can you shutterbug amateur photographer? Congratulations, the answer was number 3. If you didn't guess that, then we will track your IP, find your address, and put A under your card.
Man, these pride people are mad.
Help them, what the hell?
Yeah. Yeah. She's still here. The guy's coming back over here. The black guy's coming back over here.
We're trying to help. We've done more for the gay community than anybody.
Sam, behind you. Sam, behind you. Behind you.
Jesus, that's a really cool hat you have on.
That's scary.
Yeah. Huh? I'm glad you calmed her down. She was getting mad for no reason.
Whoa, whoa. I like it like.
Hey, loose cannon. Whoa. You got a loose cannon over here.
Come on, man.
Should I go talk to the girl?
No.
Just let her come back.
I like it like.
Can you be quiet? Can you tell your friend to calm down? Walk away. I feel you.
We love gay people. We're not here to.
Yeah. I love gay people.
What the fuck's wrong with her, man? All right.
I love gay people.
Just wait.
My girl wanted to beat the shit out of me. I have no idea why. I don't know why.
Just wait to see if she comes back.
Yeah, she will. Keep your hoe under control, man.
Could I please have a minute?
A minute? Let us pray the pimp's prayer. Lord, please pray for the soul of this bitch and guide my pimp hand and make it strong, Lord, so that she might learn a hoe's place. Amen.
Y'all need some hair money.
I'm not.
That's your friend, you're gonna pay for it. That's your friend, you're gonna pay for it. That's your friend, you're not shooting shit today if that's your friend.
Hey, you calm down?
Hey, if you don't even talk about the church, I'm gonna
make the preacher sweat. Can you guys calm down? You good?
They need ratings.
Yeah. I want to get some ugly skeletons on there.
Wow, guys, what a badass bitch.
She's got mad flavor.
They're still here. What are they still doing here?
Now, you guys know I keep my hoe under control.
This represents a lot of things that I kind of like.
You need a ball gag.
You gonna keep touching me?
Oh, you at my face!
You stepped on my shoe in the ghetto. That's an offense. It's a good thing.
Your bitch is committing hood crimes.
Your bitch is committing hood crimes.
Let's go. We gotta go. We're going.
No, nothing.
What did you just say?
She's trying to kiss
me. Ain't nobody trying to kiss
me. I don't want to kiss
you. What the fuck did you just say?
I'm eating the hot dog.
No.
He's got hot dogs. He's got hot dog breath.
I got hot dog breath.
You don't want to kiss him. You
know what? Whoa. Keep your hoe under control, man.
Very short. You actually.
John's getting tickled. The girl's tickling John.
Don't break my heart.
I love pussy. I love pussy.
What's going on? We're going. Come on, let's go.
Huh? I didn't say anything. I love pussy. No, that wasn't me. I love pussy. That wasn't me.
Let's go.
Okay, I got you.
Go that way. There you go.
I like your witch costume. You look spooky. Was that a little too far, maybe?
That's too much, yeah. We got
a little too. Who was tickling you, John? Sam, did you see that other girl tickling John behind him? She was tickling him.
It really worked, too.
Did you see what happened?
Hey, guys, what's going on?
Huh? Whoa.
You didn't touch anyone.
Whoa,
you
man.
Just hit me in the head.
Huh? I didn't touch anyone. I didn't touch anyone, man. That girl just hit me.
Touch anyone?
She just hit me.
We didn't touch anyone. You hit somebody else. We did not touch someone. We have it on video.
We got it on video.
I didn't touch anyone.
Yeah, I didn't touch anyone. She just walked up to me and hit me.
We didn't touch anyone.
Just don't move.
We got it on video, dude.
We got it on video. She's belligerent, man. She's belligerent. She just walked up to me and hit me, man. Hey, man, I'm completely calm.
We got it on video.
Hey, man. Man, can you listen to me for a second?
I have anemia. I'm going to die if I don't get medical attention.
You just hit me.
I look like the diseased children from the Fallout 2 intro cinematic LMAO.
That guy's agitated.
That's fine. And whichever one of you saw her hit me in the head, I expect you to which face your witness then.
Yeah, she just walked into me when you guys came up and she just hit me. Just now. Like when you guys were right here, she hit me. I think they might be.
How you doing, man?
Pretty cool, man. How you doing, man?
We insulted her for playing music. We didn't swear. We didn't call her a bitch. We didn't say anything anti-homosexual. None of that. None of us touched any of them.
They were dancing around us playing really loud music.
I was going like this to keep them away. She just hit me in the head.
Yeah. Hi.
What's up, brother?
How are you doing, man?
Beautiful.
Thank you. What's your name?
What's the bill?
Okay.
Chad King.
Hail to the king.
Pussy!
You guys got video proof that you weren't talking shit.
Huh?
We were talking shit. Why were you talking shit?
She was playing loud music.
So what does that mean? You get to talk shit to people?
Yeah, they were being, like, obnoxious.
You realize this whole event is based around being obnoxious.
Not in that way.
Shut the fuck up, bitch ass nigga. Gonna fast forward until I hopefully see Frank get his honky ass beaten by the lesbians.
I didn't accuse you of anything. I asked you if you did it. You said yes, you were videotaping.
Fair enough.
Okay.
They hit us. She hit me in the head. Don't care. We'll leave. We're not trying to be a problem for you.
Well, apparently one of you smacked her sister.
None of us smacked anyone.
That's what she says.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. That's the exit right there. You obviously volunteered. The event's over in 20 minutes anyways. Go that way.
Fair enough.
They're gonna go that way. Okay. We'll call it a day.
And we won't press charges on them for smacking us upside the head like 20 times.
If that's what you want to do.
Sounds good. All right. Take it easy.
Thanks, man.
Appreciate it. Have a good one, man.
You good, man?
I'm good. You guys good?
Don't touch me.
All right.
Don't touch me, all right?
Please don't leave me. I'm dying.
Yeah, we're good. Have a great day, man. Bucky Beaver looking motherfucker.
Nothing on my sleeve, muddy